Manitoba Mega Train is pulling into the station once again. It's that time of the year again. Manitoba Mega Train's coming our way the 27th and the 28th. And my buddy Maurice is joining us to give us a few of the details. For people who've been before, what can we expect? Lots of trains, lots of fun.
Lots of trains, lots of fun. Got some new guys coming in, the Kildonan Model Railroad Club. We're going to have the face painters.
Cool.
We're going to have the balloon artist again. And the train that kids ride on, we're going to have that again. The kids love that.
That's the big one that kids can actually sit on
they
and head around.
They can sit on and ride on it. And also we're going to have a huge Lego display. And there's all kinds of vendors, sales, used, new, everything you could think of, train oriented.
Everything for the train enthusiast plus a whole lot more. Yes. I want to talk about the people who are getting into the hobby though. What is the show going to have for people who maybe just are looking for something fun?
Well, the new ones are, it's best join a club, find out what you want to do. Mm-hmm. The clubs are a good way to go because you don't have to put out a lot of money and you can learn a lot about the trains by that time.
Let me ask you about a starter kit. If let's say I want to pass this hobby on to my kids or grandkids, what am I looking at for getting started in training?
Well, depending what scale you're getting, you can start as little as $200 up to $500. Different sets, different pricing. It all depends what you want. This is a very nice set here. It's a beautiful set in the backyard. You can put it in your yard, outdoors, in your basement, whatever you're comfortable with. What you spend on the train is what your comfort level is. If you can buy a car for $30 or $200, whatever your comfort level is, that's what works well.
Let me ask you about this setup. We're in not the only backyard that's got a big G-scale setup in Winnipeg. Tell me a little bit about the setup.
This setup here is usual, like two tracks. He's incorporating the yard with the train, and that's what you want to do.
Yeah, Fred and Ann, the owners here, have really integrated nicely into the backyard, and we're saying that it's one of the most soothing hobbies in the world. You can watch these things go by all day long. So Rich, let me ask about what's the latest and greatest when it comes to the world of trains. So what are people looking for?
Okay, the newest technologies is the remote. It can control all your trains, all your switches, pretty much one unit does everything you ever need to do with the trains now.
So all those big setups where you had all the switches for different trains and different pieces and different features, that's all gone and it's all now one compact remote.
It's all in here.
All right, September 27th and 28th, lots of things going on at the Manitoba Mega Train.
Canland Sportsplex.
Can't go wrong, great way to get into the hobby or learn a little bit more about those who share your hobby. It's always nice to see you, pal.
Yeah, it's fun. It's good. Thanks for having me.
Always a pleasure. Should we go play some trains?
Sure.
All right, let's set up an accident or something. This is darn cool.